into the flat, caught by Walton. He's got a first down. And Moore. Play action. Wallace down the middle. Got it. Vince Sanders. Ole Miss on the move.
By Bo.
Gain of 18. Play action again. Wallace into the end zone. Intercepted. Picked off 9 yards deep. The receiver never turned around.
Wanting to get to pass rush.
Four-man rush. Good move. They got him off the corner. Marquise Haynes, number 27. That's 7.5 sacks. And so the punting unit on. That's the second consecutive three and out. Markell Pack. Stiff arm. Beauty. Another stiff arm. Gorgeous.
Ball's out.
Fumble.
Oh,
not
man.
So pretty.
I think Ole Miss got it back, though. He's to get state game. The stakes are so high.
Down in the middle. Evan Ingram at the 1 yard line.
Jump of the linebacker and throw it.
Wallace.
Oh, they're not calling that a touchdown.
No, they are not.
After review, the runner crossed the plane of the goal line with the ball. Touchdown.
One for the old Scandinavian. Best drive so far. Here's the option. Prescott pitch. Robinson breaks a tackle. And Keith Lewis makes the stop, but a nice run by Josh Robinson, number 14. This one from 45 yards out, and a beauty.
Yes.
Is good for 42.
Down and five. Wallace, far side, got a man. Sanders.
How about that throw?
Beauty. 7-3. Bobbled in the backfield. And Walton went back behind Bo. Third and 10. Prescott. Got him, Darunya Wilson. Fourth and 3. Prescott, this is great.
Played quarterback
all
run, too.
The way. Yep.
Yeah, I'm a little surprised.
Second down, 8. Play action. Prescott, Darunya Wilson. Now, he had progress for the first down. Mike Hilton defending.
And I don't think they're going to snap it again.
No.
But you could tell by the play call, he did not want to punt. He remembers the games a year ago, too.
Well, the task for Mississippi State was to win and win convincingly. Not so far.
In either category.
At the half, 7-3, Ole Miss leads it. In the Egg Bowl. First down, Prescott. This is Fred Ross, number 8.
Big time play by Dak Prescott on that one.
Down and 5. Handoff Shumpert, right side. First down.
Well, they're there now, aren't they?
In that game. And here we go again. Oh, I think he's across. Yes. Touchdown.
That's power, isn't it?
Mississippi State. And they've got the lead. Robert Conyers in at center now. This one. Oh, boy. Evan Ingram is off to the races. Evan Ingram at the 10. Down at the 2.
You got to have a guy that can throw strikes.
Liggins, that time with authority. Josh Robinson, the running back, does not get the handoff. Here's Prescott. Man-for-man coverage, it's caught. Fred Ross in stride.
There's no safeties back there, and Dak Scott saw exactly what we did.
Evan Sobiesk from 34 yards out. Uh-oh. Wide right.
Not yet.
Oh, my goodness.
The punter, too.
Yeah. Evan Ingram broke a tackle. and fights his way to the 43-yard line. Zach Jackson. And Conyers remains at center. Play action, Wallace. How about that? Quincy Adebojo. From 39, it is up, and he has nailed it. Toss. Very good pressure defensively. This is Walton.
Oh,
oh my goodness. Oh, my goodness. It's a foot race. And Walton is going to go all the way. Third down, 8. Prescott back. Across the middle, deep. Caught. Darunya Wilson, first down.
They have not let up.
Prescott throws it deep left side into the end zone. Did he hang on? Yes, he did. Darunya Wilson.
Right.
Well, I'm not sure what happened then. I do know that Zach Prescott was tackled by C.J. Johnson.
Three-man rush.
Prescott settles for the safety valve out on the left.
Yeah, great defense.
Yes, it was. Led by Mike Hilton, number 28. That show. Here's the handoff. Left side. Jordan Wilkins. Bumped out of bounds.
Well, pushing it 177 so far.
Here's Wilkins again. He fat back pass. Caught. Wow. Cody Kohler. Touchdown. Jordan Wilkins to Cody Kohler. It'll be second and goal as Robinson gets inside the 5. 2:08 at the snap. Prescott short. Intended for Jenyon Lewis. Third down goal. Prescott lobs it high.
Great defense.
Yes. Golson is there.
Yes. Sedquist Golson.
Prescott. Incomplete. Ball goes over on downs. And here is the running play. To the outside. Jalen Walton.
Wow, he made a first down.
How about that?
How about that run? He's got to be having a joyous day along with his alma mater.
The high hopes with which they entered the game have disappeared. Mississippi State lost any chance. Oh, dear. They got his wife, too.